You'll note that this is the run-up process for most gas engines. Ed started it with just a flip, and his spotter, and everybody has to have a spotter when they fly. It's there for two reasons. The spotter's there to help the safety of the plane of this size, and then secondly, just to make sure that nothing's in the way. We don't have full-scale traffic, helicopters flying out of the sky like we had before. And just to be a voice of reason in case he gets in a little bit of trouble. So, I'm going to back out and just let Ed fly the airplane. Mr. Ed Andrews from Pittsburgh. A little fly for Ed. Thanks for bringing the plane.
That's
kind of soft music for killing machines. Killing machines. This makes me want to crawl up and read a book and have a cappuccino. This thing kills me. You can. That would be something great. But
yeah, that's frappuccino to you.
This is supposed to scare the dickens out of you. Saw this come back. One of the hardest things to do is to try to land the car. Not only can this guy build, he can fly. Mr. Ed Andrews and the Fokker DR1. Thank you very much, everybody. What an airplane. I really encourage you to go back and take a look at that thing in the pits.